Surprisingly, some scientists actually see this as evidence of something positive. Let me explain. Humpback whales were first officially protected when the Endangered Species Act passed into law in 1973. There were only 10 to 15,000 humpback whales left in our oceans. They have since rebounded, and current estimated populations are around 85,000 individuals. So this seeming increase in deaths could just suggest there are more animals out there.